Hey kids, today we'll be talking about the golden words. So, these are the words which bring lot of happiness in our lives, other people's life and everywhere. So, let us learn what are these words. These words are thank you, sorry, please, may I, and excuse me. So let us learn thank you means. When you take something from someone, say thank you. Example is, the boy says thank you to his father for the new car. It is a productive habit to teach them to be thankful for all the good things and people they have in their life on a daily basis. Now let us learn what does please means. When you ask for favor or need help, say please. Example of please is, the little girl asked her mommy, could you please give me another piece of cake? Learning how to make a request is one of the fundamental skills children need to develop. May I? So, we use may I to ask for permission. Example of may I is, the boy asked the teacher, may I use the computer? As children, using the words may I builds the habit of respecting the authority or elders. Now let us learn what the sorry means. We use the word sorry after we make a mistake. Example is, the girl says sorry to her friend because she broke her toy. Children need to be taught to take responsibility for their actions and say sorry when they hurt or offend someone. Now, excuse me. When you interrupt someone, say excuse me. Example is, the boy sneezes, so he says excuse me. Learning to use the word excuse me is one way to set them on theory course towards politeness. All parents want their children to be polite and kind. As parents, we must teach children to treat others the way they would want to be treated. So, use the 5 golden words in your everyday conversations so that children pick these words up from you. So friends, if you like the video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.